I, Sakamoto, here with more Final Fantasy Tactics Advance. Yeah! Alright, I don't know what's going on. hang on a second. Give me a second here. Okay. Is there anything extra we can give you? Oh, we do. How much money do we have? Okay. And what missions do we have out here? Okay. Oh, there's a couple missions. Okay. Alright. Let's see here. There's a lot of swords and stuff. Okay. Wait, nobody has any swords, do they? Unless a ninja sword counts. Which it might. Fuck. No! Damn it! What the balls? I have to go around and do the la la la, and let me guess, you're gonna get closer to me, aren't you? Yeah. God, these clans are annoying. I don't do that. As far as this stuff's concerned. You do the battle boots. And you, the gauntlets. Actually, you know what? He probably has a higher defense than her as it is. Yeah, let's give her the gauntlets. And then the battle boots. Because she actually needs more attack anyways. Okay, abilities, what do we got here? You're good on that. I can go do the mission, I think. Unless... maybe Phoenix down or something. No, I think we're alright. Alright, let's do it. Let me save. Alright, I gotta check the laws again. I have to move around because that stupid clan. Ice! Screw it, I just want to use Blizzard. Oh, that's fine. Who wants to use Blizzard on blue guys anyways? I'm smart to use fire. Or thunder. Or whatever. Wait a minute. Me. I wanna go here. Cause I wanna be standing in front of Jang. Angel. You there. Finnegan! Yeah, you can go. And Saskia. We're just gonna have to... whatever, let's just go. Look at all these antlions! This must be their nest! Excuse me, oof. I even took my head away from the mic and I bet that was still really loud. Well, let's give it a try. Poopy sticks. Thank you. my dookie. What you gonna do, Mama? Not go after me. I have to go in front of Montblanc and try to hit him, and hey, look, you succeeded. That's great. Good for you. But now you have sealed your doom. So I'm going to use Montblanc's Thundara on your ass. And you, if it hits, will die. Or not. I thought it said it had 34 HP and that did 35. I'm so confused. Whatever. Maybe, you can kill him. Yeah, okay. Can't jump on anyone anyway. Oh crap. Forgot about that. Now it's a bad thing. Oh well, if it hits her, it hits her. At least he'll die. We can use Jang to cure her. Dang, that sucks. I'm gonna need to cure Montblanc too anyway. Oh jeez, you hurt in my poo-poo. Something. Haha, no counter from you. That's alright. No, because then you'll be in his way. Do it! Just do it! It's Ben Stiller in some movie that I've seen him in. There were a lot. How about that? I'm gonna try Thunder again. Five damage, jeez. Yeah, this is fine. This is about to be a big old cluster frick. In a minute here. Those enemies are gonna gather and get closer to us, and we're not moving much, so. Damn, they got a goblin too. I forgot about that. Yes, come closer. Sorry. Having fun, okay? Is that okay with you guys? Yeah, I just have some fun. Alright, we're going after Devil Dog Guy. Meaning everyone's basically gonna hit him. I need to get turns. You don't have to move actually, you can just do this. Yeah, do it. Just wait there. Like, how am I gonna hit him with jump in there? Oh, I know, I can try the fire breath in that position. That'll work. Yay, it worked. Yep, I was like, enemy's turn now? Yep, it is. And he's going after... Okay, again. Oh wow, that is a lot of damage. Oh, I ain't putting you in harm's way. How did I just do him with this one? Damn it, but I really should kill him while I have a chance. Fart nothing, fart nothing. If I move away, then she could get hurt over here, and there's a bunch of monsters over there. There's nothing good about any of this. Dang. That'll work. Alright, Angel. Let's go up to the sand lion. Yeah, we'll take it. Not as good as a high potion, but better than a potion. It gets his health almost on the way up. We can just keep getting right there. So we got one ant lion and one devil dog down. Damn. I think I healed him. Even though I think he'd still be alive, but still. I think he had 30 HP, but whatever. Goblin Punch. That's his name. That I totally read. Haha! I have dodged all hits. Stay right there, Mudblock. I got a perfect idea for you. Yeah, buddy. X, yes. Alright, I'm gonna put you, like, over there for now. Haha, hee hee, ho ho. Friend again. You know what? Just do it. Nothing is impossible. Just do it. Yesterday you said tomorrow. Just do it. Don't let your dreams be dreams. The more I want to do it, the more like there will be, all that there will be. Salus the Shmoyo for making some of the greatest bops on the internet, like, ever created. In case you don't know what that song is, that's, just look up on YouTube, Just Do It, Shmoyo, and there you go. It's a parody song they made out of that motivational thing that Shia LaBeouf did number of years ago. It's hilarious, obviously. It's like one of the greatest songs ever made. At least as far as internet meme songs go. Okay. Who needs healing? Why did I put Jang there? I should have put him next to Sakamoto. Dang it. Oh well. I mean Finnegan. I know their names. Oh well, all they got left is a goblin anyway. Oh, about a potion. Screw it, why not? Ain't nobody gonna hit you anytime soon anyway. And burped again, excuse me. Saskia! Can you go after this guy? Yeah, but you're gonna have to use a frickin' thunder. Or maybe some poison. Yeah, why not poison him? Assuming it even hits. For some reason, poison is only 60% accurate. Oh well, it worked. Gotta be like now, Mofuka. Angel. Oh no. Okay, that might work. Okay. Forgot we had that now. Water nail. Only 7 damage? Oh well. I mean, I don't know. That'd work really good on, obviously, mages, though. I mean, silence is the thing that stops them from being able to cast. So that's super good. At least from our end. I mean, if it gets done to Mont Blanc or Jang, I gotta use Echo Screens or Asuna or something on them, but that's okay. I mean, it's kind of a waste of a turn, but whatever. Damn. That's gonna flash you. Take another 7 damage. We're just gonna eat up your damage little by little and take a million years finishing this battle because of it. Yay for that. Oh my gosh. There we go, now some serious damage. Okay, how do you like me now? Ho ho, haha. Finishing blow? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Got him. Got him! Yeehaw, we won. I wonder if the Moogle Village lies beyond. I wonder if the Moogle Village lies beyond. I don't know, guys. Alright, village hunt cleared. Hee-haw! Mont Blanc Master Thundara. He can now become a time mage, I think. Yay. I really want him to be a time mage right now. Oh, I need a little Bizarro anyways. Wait, is ice? Dang it. I'm just gonna assume that that's an okay thing to use. Hell, maybe the monsters around here really have gone mad. Monte Blanca. No, not there. Whatever, this is fine. Alright, Kimrith. Ooh, that's good. It looks like he's gonna have to come all the way through there to get to us. But still gotta fight five monsters. Here, which are those dog things that deplete HP like a motherfucker. And that's a thunder globlin. We're gonna call him globlins, or just globs, or blob, thunder blob. That's it. Which means Thundara is gonna be useless on him. I have to use fire magic. Or just hit him, maybe, I don't know. Why don't you go over here? Maybe try poisoning him. Forty percent chance. Let's just do it anyways. You know, it takes a lot of MP too. 10 MP for that. Okay, good. One damage. No thanks. One damage. Well, let me guess. Ice is gonna be a weakness. So, well, he's poisoned. That'll work. Alright, let's give it a try. Yeah, that's alright. Don't worry about it. Looks like he's about to take a lot of damage from them if they both go after him, so he kinda needs to protect the most right now. Although not Angel's gonna go, so what do I know? Thing shouldn't be able to cast any spells. Fifty percent chance of hitting. So it should hit one of them. That's good. My enemy's turn. Dementia. Menchi! You guys ever see Excel Saga? One of the funniest animes ever made. A bit outdated and offensive sometimes, but still freaking hilarious. My favorite character is Pedro. Although all the characters are freaking great, especially the mains. Alright, I gotta focus. I'm getting hit by it. Getting double teamed over here. Okay, you missed her. Can you attack him with the inhibitor? Just no. Okay. Can't hurt him. What about Antlion? Yeah, that'll work. yeah. Hell yeah. Counter that, bitch. okay, who needs healing? Not you. Not you. Not you. I'm good. I guess just win again. Actually, he doesn't even really need it. He needs a little bit. 3 HP more than I do, but whatever. That depends on how you look at the HP total. He has 73. I have 77. Whatever. Just heal Finnegan. He goes to... No, wait a minute. 8 damage. Yeah, let's go heal Finnegan. No, I better go there, because otherwise the guy might flick with me. Oh yeah, I think on each in between turns, or at the start of their turn, I don't know when it happens, but your MP actually slowly recovers after you use it, so that's kind of good, obviously. Like, it costs 6 MP to use Cure, but as you could see, I'm almost full on it still. No, why don't you use Water Veil on him again? This guy. That'll work. And then maybe if I put him over by the other guy, he'll go after Angel instead of Gang or Mont Blanc. Alright, what are you about? 43? Could kill Thunder Guy real quick, but he's probably gonna die in his next turn anyway. Oh man! Fiddlesticks! Attack power and attack weapon defensive capabilities as Mr. Fart over there. Jane. Mr. Fart. Alright, let's do this. If only you were poisoned, you'd be dead right now. Oh, he's going after me. Oh, what is that? No, I think that can cause blindness. Oh no, okay, good, I missed. Blindness really lowers your accuracy. You need to use eye drops to fix it. Aha! Goodbye. Alright, Sasuke, you're up. Why don't you kill this antlion for me? Thanks, babe! Lol. Alright. Alright, Finnegan. Oh, shit. I have a better idea anyways. Fire Breath. Doesn't even use MP. I'm gonna hit both you guys. And kill one of you. Hell yeah. Yeah, I got some sick moves, don't I? This game's great. Final Fantasy Tactics, aka If Chess Was Cool. Not that chess isn't cool, I love that game, but you know. I guess what I mean to say is, if chess was cooler, or something, I don't know, I'm trying to be quirky and probably failing at it. Okay, whose turn is it? James. Alright, I'll let you go over here. Cure you and fit again. I think Angel's coming up in a second here. Which means you might be able to kill. No, not yet. That's okay. Nice. Okay, cameras. Well, nice dodging there, Jane. But unfortunately for this guy, it's my turn. Which means at the very least he's gonna take a crap load of damage. And be almost dead. Don't even worry about him, not blank. Looks like if this hits, we're gonna win. Yeehaw! And that is the end of that battle. Pretty sweet, huh? Yeah. What can make a monster go crazy? Yeah, I know, right? They're already pretty nuts. LOL. Anyway. Do monsters go mad like this often?
Koopo!
Sorry.
Koopo! We get jobs like this every once in a while. Every once in a while.
Really? I wonder what causes it.
There are a number of theories, Koopa. I, for one, believe the crystal theory.
Crystal?
They say the palace made these magical crystals, Koopa. Their magic is so strong that it affects the animals.
So you think a crystal is nearby?
I don't know, Koopa. It might just be a rumor, after all. How can you make anything in a wrinkle in space?
A wrinkle in space, huh? Interesting. Okay. Alright, Desert Barrel cleared. 7,000 gil, 40 AP points, Sasuke Master Cure. Handled up. Yeehaw, we got a new location. We're gonna put it somewhere. I guess that's fine. Okay, I guess I need to buy a new, weapon for him. Pup. No, that's not where the weapons are. That's where the weapons are. No, come on. Thank you. could use some more stuff, but I don't know what to give them. I guess later down the line we'll get more magical special items like the fortune ring, so that'll probably be okay. Alright guys, that's it for this episode of Final Fantasy Tactics Advance. I hope you enjoyed watching me play this. And if you're playing the game and using this as a guide, I hope it's helping you out. Either way, I'm glad you've been watching this and have been sticking with me this far. Thank you so much for watching. That's gonna be it. Obviously, I already said that. I'm so good at outros. Love you guys. Have a great day.